the second baseman, Roberto Alomar.
On the ground to the left side, backhanded, throw nine times. He's ready, here's the 0-1. This one's down to third, reined in. Throw onto the big target of Frank. Struck him out. Into the box now, Tony Gwynn.
Batting second.
He'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Tony Gwynn.
Fastball right back to the mound. And he'll just flip this on to first for the second out of the inning. Striding in, Frank Thomas.
The first baseman.
No one aboard for him. Frank. And two gone here in the first.
Thomas.
He sends it out to left field. Well hit. Snyder right at the plate, so he'll step out and
ask
for time. He's running. Line drive, base hit.
Grind out some at bats. He's done a good job of that, and that's really big when you're hitting towards the bottom of the order.
Number two is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. The 1-2 is swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 0-2 pitch.
Got him.
Visualizing hitting a home run.
Here's the 0-2. In the dirt, but swung on and missed. And that ends the inning. Two away.
Tony.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. Swing and a liner. And that'll get down for a base hit. Riding into the box, Frank Thomas.
35.
He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. No balls and a strike to count. And he misses with it, 1-1. But he's safe at first as he gets back in time. Oh, the big hurt connects here and sends it high and deep out to left field. And he will crash into the wall, but hold on to it. Curveball there, no balls and a strike.
This offense just doesn't look like they came to play today. Ugly swing after ugly swing. Just needs to be a better approach across the board.
Snyder is right there as he puts it away. No problem for the first
hit. But he didn't quite get it to come back all the way to the corner. That's tough to do for most guys.
Oh, and there's the good curveball as he set down on strikes for the second time.
Pounded in twice. That ball looks like a foot outside.
Chases out of the zone for strike three, and that's
alarm like this.
The count now at 2-2. To third, Hornsby is there, and that's the first out.
Over whenever he wants and get back in the count.
And a big swing by the big hurt, but he gets nothing but big air there as he's down on strike.
Now batting. The third baseman.
Bases are empty here with two gone. And up to bat next, the left-handed lightning.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Cal Ripken.
Your attention
again here, though.
Two balls and two strikes now. And he struck him out. His eighth punch out of the ballgame. And that one in. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Suzuki ranging back, but he can't get it as it's off the wall. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out. The pitcher, Bert Blyleven, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation. So let's see if that is indeed on right here. Oh, one pitch on its way. Showing bunt, but he winds up taking ball one.
Hey, if these guys are going to have any chance in this one, they are going to have to set their sights a little lower. You cannot expect to get the barrel of the bat to that baseball. That is entirely too high.
And that's out number one. And he's safe. Ready
now
for another shot now. Roberto Alomar.
Roberto
1-for-2 on his line so far in the game. That's lifted the other way out to left. Quinn has it, and I'd be surprised if they send the runner. And he will score on the sacrifice fly as he's in with us. This is off the plate away. It's ball one. Takes this the other way to right. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. And he goes the other way as this is hit high and deep out to straightaway left.
Gwynn
retreats to the track, and he'll put this one away. Getting in once again, Roberto Alomar.
Leading off
one
for
him here in this one.
The second baseman.
In the middle of this ball game right now. They want to get things going. How about trying to get some base runners on, or at least get it?
Goes to 2-0 now. Lifted in the air out to center field. On the run is Mays. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second. Bases are empty here with two men out. And he's got himself another one as he picks up strikeout. 1-1 home. Pulls this one in the air out to left. Gwynn ranges deep into the corner to make the catch for the first down. Here's the pitch. Hard on the ground towards short. Throw to Thomas, who's in time for the out.
Now
at
batting.
Plate, Willie Mays.
The center fielder.
He's one for two
Willie
in this one.
Mays.
Ball.
Now a changeup, but ball it misses one, no just strike. A little below the zone. Mays connects and sends it deep to left. Gwynn has to retreat to the track, but he has it to retire the side. Ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. And he checked his swing, but it's a strike three called, and that's the first out of the
now
inning.
Batting, the
first
pitcher.
Offering on its way. Way behind that pitch. It's 0-1.
Well, you know you've got it working on the mound when they're swinging right through it, even when you're putting it right down the middle of the strike zone. Not the greatest of game plans, though.
Gwynn is there, and he has it for the out. So the lineup
right fielder,
flips over and
five.
Digging in, Diddy Sanchez. He's a diamond-level player who's one of the rare few in the game who's able to hit for contact and power at an elite level.
We're moving along in this one, heading into the middle innings.
No ball,
this
two
guy
strike.
Continuing to pitch well, and one of the reasons why, first pitch strike ratio over.
And he struck him out, so it might be time to.
One of the keys to pitching late in the games, first pitch strikes, and this guy's rolling along. So far, over 70% of his first pitches have been for strikes.
Suzuki, another chance. Tony Gwynn. He's rolled into ground outs a couple of times already here in the ballgame. Hard hit ball to second. Alomar feels it cleanly. Throw in time at first. A nice
sit back. He looks really sharp so far to start the seventh.
Got him. So that's the set. And he struck him out to retire the side, so he's through seven. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. Suzuki going back on it. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Digging in to try it again. Right and two.
Well, one thing about him, he's an absolute grinder at the plate. You can pretty much count on him battling at the plate every chance he gets.
Suzuki is back, and he'll get there to make the play for route number two.
The now right fielder, number 19, Tony.
A lot of the zone.
Is put in play to the right side of the infield. He's got to hurry. Off-balance throw gets him. Nice play there. He does so in time. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Moving under it, Snyder. He's got it one away. Ready now. Troy Tulowitzki. He's 0-for-2 with a strikeout in this one. Well, with the power bat up at the plate, the manager wisely signals his outfielders to back off. Don't want anything over their heads here. Well-located changeup on that one as it catches the black for a called strike. Checked his swing there. Did he go around? No, says the first base umpire. Ball one. The 1-1. Waves and misses for strike number two. One out, nobody on. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Chasing after it is Mays. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. Here is a board late in the game.
Now batting, center fielder,
Ichiro. And this goes right past Pudge, and that'll be a wild pitch.
Suzuki.
And not what they were hoping for, as that moves the possible tying run into scoring position. In the dirt here, the throw will go to third, and they've got him hung up out there between second and third. The tag at third, and they got him. Boy, cut down.
Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard, this AB.
Good opposite field power here, taken high and deep to right. Sanchez racing back. He gets to it with the pitch of the ball game.
Yeah, Matty, he's going to finish this one on adrenaline if he's allowed to. We'll see how the manager plays this one. I know guys like Dan Plesac,
the center fielder, number 24,
in this position.
Willie. Oh,
this is right now adrenaline. If you're out in that bullpen right now, your starting pitcher gets you into the ninth inning. The guys that, if they do get up in the ninth inning, these are the best relievers, and they're just lurking out there. What a terrific job up to this point.
And this will get through into right, and he's aboard with a single.
The left
so
fielder,
striding
number
in,
four.
Duke Snider. Duke. He was a ground out here last time up. Offered at and missed. Here's the throw. And they've got the runner hung up between first and second. And first pitch of the at-bat. Try to check it, and it's 0-1. Fooled with the curveball there, and it's strike two. Check swing here as they'll appeal it down to Eric Summersgill at third, and he says no swing, so it's ball one. Checked his swing there, and did he go? No, he did not, says the third base umpire. Ball two. Here's the 2-2 pitch. Breaking ball swung on and grounded to second. And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. So
your
we're going to see a
please.
Pinch hitter in this spot.
Now
and a very dangerous one at that as Jason Giambi's getting loose in the on-deck circle. This is taken outside for ball one. And a good eye there by Giambi. It's 2-0.
2-0.
The 2-0 is taken. Ball three.
That's just out.
I understand pitching carefully to this guy in the box, but the man on deck doesn't represent any relief either. He's going to have to go after one of these guys.
3-1 the count now. And
that's
he lays
four.
Off ball
Take
four. So now the potential tying run here is aboard late in the game.
Now batting. Right
Digging
fielder.
In the switch hitter. Diddy.
Sanchez.
Time called here as with
Your
the potential
please.
Tying run aboard,
He's
they'll
running
make the move
at first
to get
base.
A little more speed.
Number seven.
In there.
Kennedy's
strike one.
Lofted.
And a pitch out. Nothing doing,
one.
Though, and that's ball one.
Hey.
But he's safe at first as he gets back in time. The 1-1 pitch.
Aye.
Breaking ball snaps in there for a called strike two.
I know to the fans that probably looked like something
I
good
got
to hit.
2-2.
But unless you're sitting breaking ball right there, I don't care if it's middle of the plate. Hey. That's a tough pitch to pull the trigger on.
Here's Runner. The 2-2 pitch. Pitch is high.
Three ball and two strikes.
In time.
He's out.
The run on Pudge as he nails him at second base. Fans on their feet in a one-run ball game in the last of the ninth. And
no,
he lays
ball
off
four.
Ball four. So now the potential tying run here is aboard late in the game.
Now batting. The left fielder.
Mylevin Pudge. Here's the first pitch. Swing and he pops him up. This should do it. Robinson is there, makes the catch, and there it is, a no-hitter.